Tushari, and here is today's news.
Two people, including a teenage boy, were injured in a mysterious explosion along the Jammu-Srinagar National Highway near the Banihal town in Ramban district of Jammu Kashmir. The blast occurred at MG construction site at around 11:15 p.m. Two people were injured in the incident. They were shifted to the hospital where the condition is said to be stable. The police said that the blast took place under the mysterious circumstances and an investigation is on the ascertain its cause. Officials said that the security forces immediately cordoned off the entire area near the scene of the explosion. The blast occurred between MG Company's office and workers' accommodation without ruling out the possibility of hurling the grenade by suspecting terrorists to create panic among the people. MG Company is constructing Banihal Bypass, a portion of the four-lane Jammu-Srinagar Highway project. The officer said that the police has registered a case in connection with the blast and the probe is going to on.
Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.